Whistle Test Years 1982, and our final song tonight